How you doing? I want to bring you the latest. We do have an update to your forecast that I need to discuss with you. It's this. This is the risk map that you see behind me. It says that we are under the enhanced risk for areas around Seymour, just south of Bloomington, Indianapolis, now under the site risk for some strong storms. Now, the possibility of these storms bringing hail and a very high possibility that we see damaging wind with the system. Not as concerned about tornadoes, but that's always a possibility when you're talking strong thunderstorms. Let's go through it on TrueCast. Here it is. You can see we get a bit of a break from the rain in the afternoon, then late afternoon after 3:30, we start to see more in the way of storms sliding into the area. Heavy downpours. These storms could become severe, so make sure you have that storm shield app. A quick look at the 7-day planning forecast. Temperatures warming up tomorrow. A chance of a few isolated storms. Temperatures remain warm on Thursday, falling behind a front on Friday. Friday, most of the day is dry, bringing showers and storms to late Friday night, with a few showers lingering into Saturday.